for SMEs is that most SMEs don't have the manpower to understand all this. And one of the things we should all do is to have a way of explaining to the SMEs how to best take advantage of the agreements. You know, a large multinational corporation will have an in-house department of trade lawyers who can advise them how to take advantage of all of this. Smaller companies don't. And one thing which we all should be working towards is helping our SMEs understand the advantages which come through these two massive trade agreements. And maybe that's true. Maybe it is true that the big companies are the first ones to go to Canada or the US or Peru or Chile. But even the big companies will have Malaysian suppliers. And so indirectly, SMEs could benefit as suppliers of the big companies. And again, some SMEs may be adventurous and find a niche market for their products.